Nigeria is a situation.
Oh,
it's only in Nigeria that you can see a standing pool hand by one. A conglomeration and the conjugal pestilence of its time. Nigeria is a disabled group of non-Muslims.